This is my story of the USS Condor. The USS Condor, the first ship to be made in World War II. After the breakout, she was made in only half a year due to the war quickly approaching, and the naval needed new ships to attack. And now this ship of glory was made. Now she serves a sign of hope for all of us. And now let's enjoy her final moments before she goes to battle, saving all of us.